संजय लीला भंसाली ने किया था अनाउंसमेंट फॉर दिवाली 2020 एंड 2021, जिसमें उनकी दो फिल्में गंगूबाई काठियावाड़ी और बैजू बावरा आने वाली है। और अब नए अपडेट्स ये आ रहे हैं कि रणवीर सिंह दिख सकते हैं इन बैजू बावरा और अजय देवगन दिख सकते हैं गंगूबाई काठियावाड़ी में भी।
While we hear that Ajay Devgan has been offered both these films, we hear कि गंगूबाई काठियावाड़ी में एक बहुत ही इंटरेस्टिंग रोल होगा उनका, जहाँ पर he has to play a gangster. Basically, this gangster falls in love with madam, which Alia Bhatt is going to be playing. So it's going to be very interesting. We have already seen Ajay Devgan play a gangster, whether it's Once Upon a Time in Mumbai or whether it's Company and films like that. And we know that he really aces those roles only with his eyes and the intensity that he has in his eyes. So we hear ki Gangubai Kathiyawadi he is considering, but we also hear ki Tansen ka role unhone reportedly turned down kar diya hai. We really have to wait for the confirmation. We try to get in touch, but we haven't really got any confirmation yet.
Right, lekin jab tak wahan se confirmation nahi aaya, ek news jo aur samne aa rahi hai ki Ranveer Singh would be playing the role of Beju in the movie Beju Bavra. And even for Ranveer Singh, after having seen him in 3 of Sanjay Leela Bhansali's film, bhale wo Bajirao Mastani हो या फिर रामलीला हो, आई थिंक दिस इज गोइंग टू बी दैट अदर sort of side of him jahan par musician bankar wo samne aayenge,
and I think he is going completely going to kill it. We've seen him in Gully Boy, jis tarike se unhone rap jo hai wo jitna difficult hota hai use bahut achhi tarike se nibhaya hai, and this is going to be interesting for him as well. And I'm sure he is going to ace it. And in fact kal humne hamare audience se bhi pucha tha ki kin do bade actors ko aapko dekhna hai Beju Bavra mein, and one of the name was definitely Ranveer Singh, and that's exactly reports ka bhi manna hai. We'll just have to wait for the official confirmation. जब तक ये फिल्मों के official announcements नहीं आते, speculations तो जारी रहेंगी.
Watch Planet Bollywood from Monday to Friday at 9 PM only on Zoom.